Welcome back to another video, guys. Guys, this is the Team Battleground claim phase. We won like 9,000 some to like 5,000 some. Guys, now we can actually claim our prizes. Yeah, here's the points for that. So, what we're gonna do, I'm just gonna play a match of war real quick. And then we'll open up our packs. But this time I'm actually gonna get it on recording on me opening up the pack. See what we can get. Well, maybe we can pull someone we already have, or maybe a diva or something, or a girl, I don't know. Maybe we get one of those, who knows. Should be pretty fun. I think I'm gonna get a Jeff Hardy. That'd be kind of cool. That is a card I'm trying to get. I want a WrestleMania 35 Jeff Hardy or a higher tier. That'd be nice. That'd be nice to get, definitely. Let's see what we can pull though. Once this match is finished up here, then we'll open up the pack. See how many Team Battleground points I get. Maybe it'd be nice to get another 2,000? I don't know, but we'll see. Three in a row, we got three wins in a row, nice. Well, let's go and open up our pack. We have rewards. Alright, so we got The Rock. So now we can double him. Nice 2,300 battle points. Is this another person? Rusev and... Well, I was kind of hoping for a girl, but... Seth Rollins, I'll take it. Let's go. It's not bad at all. Alright, now... what else did I want to do? Oh yeah, let's go here. I want to go to rewards, LP store. So since we got 10,000 points, let's do a grab bag. Back. I just want to cover this for myself. And WrestleMania. Well, that was a waste. I mean, you don't know what you're gonna get. So. But guys, if you guys have enjoyed the video, please hit that like button down below. And guys, I will see you guys next time. Peace out, guys. See ya.